but never had much love. And I know it isn't love that I'm thinking of.
I want to love you. I was there with my mother just two days before Mr. Stock died. Just before he died.
Oh. on my personal map. Things I want to be, things I want to do. So first, I want to stop suffering so much. I think I cause myself a lot of suffering. And I think the way to do that is to be present focused. To really work on emotional reactivity and to be focused on the present and really aware of my own emotions, my own feelings, my own boundaries, and to be compassionate with others, but firm and in first force and no boundaries. And I think that's really what the core of what I want to be is the sense of inner calm, inner strength, and being compassionate but firm with my own boundaries and understanding that I can take space. I definitely want to be physically strong. I definitely want to be in really good shape, physically strong, capable of challenging myself. And I want to challenge in my life. I make challenge and presence are the keys to really being happy. So the idea of being focused, enjoy life, but having a challenge, a physical challenge, business challenge, solving complicated problems. I think that's key to appreciating your day to day. Physically strong, having a challenge. And structuring yourself around meeting those challenges, structuring your day to day. That's it. And then I think curiosity, intellectual curiosity, being curious about the world. Having things to look forward to and anticipate. Having things that I know are complete disconnection periods. And I think if I can nail those things,
Christ.